I don't know where the hollow tree was. Supposedly it's over there. Yeah, it's over there. Now can I get in there and up without getting attacked and hurt? Doubtful. Seriously doubtful. If there are blow banners, then I would have been screwed now. Ooh. Difficult stuff here. But at least it's all quiet surfaces, quiet planty surfaces. Right. Ooh. Ooh. Hi. Yeah, I'm too brightly lit here. Ooh.
What the hell?
What were? Sorry, Andy.
Nothing. No. Yes, you're nothing.
Nothing. I already got that letter. What's this? I already got that letter. I found a new letter and I can't find which one it may have been. No. No. Yes. My secret correspondent. And here, yeah, here they have been figuring out how to get rid of Druid, but however, a poor soul named Garrett is being mentioned as well. Karos has been targeting us. Interesting. Karos is after me? This may of course be because of the eavesdropping fun. Simple as that. Mm.
So it's been the mechanist behind my problems this whole time.
Not right at all. Not only them, Garrett. Another rat. So I think we're off to winter then. Even though I don't really think that the first place...
I hope this guy doesn't run out of blood.
Even though I don't think that the first place really looked like a spring, it looked more like a summer to me. I don't know where I left off, I just took a little break. Oh, we were moving into the winter area now. For some strange reasons, there are dead fishes lying around. In winter. Okay, no. Or is it? Alright, yeah, and now they really agree to get rid of Druid. Good for them. Let's explore this a little bit further then. If I recall it correctly, this was relatively void of foes, yeah. But it's possible that I'm wrong. Void of foes, but not void of loot. I mean, in winter, all monkeys must stay indoors, or something like that. Would be a good reasoning for this, yeah. Now this sounded interesting. Thank you. Okay, we're heading back in, and then we will follow that trail of blood again. And Garrett is somewhat right. This guy has left a whole lot of blood. As if we had been given a lot of blood transfusions, otherwise you can't really explain this sort of stuff. What's this? Am I in trouble right now or not right now? Oops. There are green leaves falling from the ceiling. I don't think that I have to say it, but this is not just an environmental effect, sound effect. As I have a will-o-wisp. If in doubt, scream and shout, or shall I try to explore this place? Because you know, this year, this is an end. Scream and shout. No? Okay. But I lost the trail of blood. But no worries, there are more ants around. Do anything? I mean, climb up and do something? Okay, where's the blood? Blood, blood, blood. Oh, look at that. This looks interesting. A hidey hole. Useful to hide from ants, I suppose. Yeah, where's the dead body? Or the living pagan, whatever. There's another cave with those eyes. This is interesting. I have to go in there. This was just... This wasn't worth it. Here, where might he be? The trail of blood sort of ended. This is somewhat fatal to have lost that trail here now, because yes, I have to find the dead body for the mission to end properly. There is blood, and then there is no blood. This is so strange. And I don't really dare to move around freely here. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Yeah, I have no idea where the stupid idiot pagan may have run to die. Because, oh, here he is. Hello. No. Oh. Yeah, there was a cutscene, but before I could see my stats, so I just skipped it now. You will see the cutscene after I have told you my stats. This was 1 hour, 1 minute and 40 seconds. I found 1705 out of 1925. I picked 0 out of 4 pockets. I had 3 knockouts, but 0 kills. That was 3 damages dealt. 6 taken, 5 healing taken. The rest is pretty zero, but the question is why there is Iron Beasts Destroyed being mentioned. I think that those funny plants, the eye plants, actually count as mechanical beasts for reasons unknown. I also found 0 out of 0 secrets, so this was pretty good stats for change, and I actually enjoyed this mission a lot. This is curious because this is probably the most linear mission of Thief 2, and I enjoyed it most. Make of it what you want. I enjoyed it. Okay, that's it for today. See us and bye bye.